Our second concert of the year this coming March will be called Premier Brass, and in that program, Brother Brass will present the program all the music that has been composed for us, or arranged for us, or those pieces that we have presented the Philadelphia area premieres of. Now, one of those pieces just happens to be a high piece, so playing it in March really wouldn't make a lot of sense, so we decided to play it this evening. And the piece is entitled Of Nights, Lights, and Brass, and it's by one of my very good friends and colleagues, a wonderful trumpet player, composer, and arranger named Darin Kelly, who is from the South Jersey area originally, went to the University of Michigan and McGill University in Montreal, and then came back and settled in the Philadelphia area with his family. He's been here for about 20 years. He plays as a substitute with the Philadelphia Orchestra all around town. He's a wonderful, as you'll hear, composer and arranger. So this is a medley of Hanukkah tunes, and we've done this piece four or five times over the 18 years of Brother Brass, but it is really one of my favorite all-time pieces, holiday pieces or not, and I'm sure